In this video, you will learn how to use the splitting tool in the multi-hoop toolbox. With this design, notice how the background area, which is color number one, covers a lot of area in the design. We will manually place the hoops for this design. Remember, when you are placing the hoops manually, it is always a good idea to use the stitch player to watch the design stitch out. Notice how the design is stitching from the upper left to the lower right. The background stitches first, and then the shading of the sand, and then the shells and the starfish on top. That gives us a clue as to how to place the hoops. Go to the multi-hooping toolbox, select the hoop, and rotate it 90 degrees and press enter. Because the design stitched from upper left to lower right, place the hoop so that it covers the upper area. Click on Add Hoop Down and move the hoop so that it covers the lower part of the design. All of the objects are green except the background. Remember that areas that are black are either outside the hoop or, as in this case, the object that is black is one total object. Manual hooping does not automatically split designs like automatically add hoops does. So the splitting line is used to split the object. Select Add Splitting Line and click across the black area. Press Enter to activate, and notice now that the design is all green. The splitting line needs to be placed within the common area of the hoops. The split line can be reshaped if needed by selecting the line and clicking on Reshape. Click on Calculate Hoopings. Notice that the layout of the hoops will require three hoopings. Click OK. By creating more of an overlap of the two hoops, we can create fewer hoopings. Press Escape and then click and drag on the hoop so that maximum overlap is achieved. Click on Calculate Hoopings once again, and you can see that now we only have two hoopings. Select Preview Hoopings and click on each of the designs to see how the design is split. Note that the splitting line crossed through the starfish, but the object wasn't split and was placed all in one hoop. The software chooses to preserve the starfish design by placing it all in one hoop. Remember that sometimes by rotating a hoop or creating more of an overlap, you can reduce the number of hoopings.